so I'm Rajesh. I'm working in LG Electronics and I'm taking care of thin client portfolio in LG. So basically, I will keep this presentation very short. First, what is cloud computing that everybody knows, and advantages of cloud computing that again everybody knows, and why LG in cloud computing devices. So basically, what is cloud? As everybody knows, cloud is very, to put it very simply, it is the use of internet to provide services like applications, data, in a very easy manner. So cloud is basically the use of internet to provide services to us. Okay, so this is a very simplistic definition of cloud. And as you can see, cloud technology is now, even VMware, SAP, all are now, what we can say is Salesforce, Google Cloud, everybody is now trying to go, see, public cloud revenue has grown 28% for the first half of 2017. So basically what this means is, each and every organization, some or the other way, they are trying to use cloud computing in their organization. So that is what I am saying, every IT infrastructure which will move to cloud sooner or the later. And why it is happening, earlier it used to be server-based computing. But now we call it cloud-based computing because of the use of internet. Internet has become cheap, internet has become widespread. So now we don't call it server-based computing, now it is cloud-based computing. Because everything is applications, data, services, everything we are getting from the cloud. So the focus is now on cloud computing. And before we start, why move to cloud? Again, it is same. That's very briefly I will tell you what are the advantages of somebody who is moving to cloud. First is it's fit for business with growing or fluctuating bandwidth demands. Means different organizations require different bandwidth. So basically, it is the flexibility that is given by cloud environment. And under everything you know, automatic software updates, increased collaboration, work from anywhere, means with cloud-based technology, you are not confined to any one room. You can work from anywhere, you can bring your own devices. So document control, again, security is a very important benefit of cloud. Competitiveness, environment friendly. So more or less people are aware because all the speakers earlier have also told there are different benefits of cloud computing. So now I will focus what challenges are customers facing. So suppose it's an IT user. He says that my experience, I want to get a very good experience, better than somebody else. So, or somebody wants to bring his own device. So accordingly, you can give the cloud scenario to him. IT manager says we meet increased video and graphics demands. So as per the demands of the users, we can provide the solutions to him. Business manager or CIO, with cloud computing, we get decreased costs, increased security, and meets productivity goals. So this is basically a very general definition, what is cloud, what are the advantages of cloud, and what LG is doing is, why LG and why LG has come up into this cloud computing devices. These are some benefits. Cloud computing basically means thin clients. So as everybody knows, life expectancy with a thin client, yeah, the device life expectancy is minimum 6 to 7 years. Normal PC may be 2 years or 3 years. Then that it is showing here, device expected lifetime with thin client. And zero client basically is, it's just like a thin client but without any OS. The hardware takes care of connecting to the server. So that is the basic difference between a thin client and zero client. And what this slide shows is, with the use of thin clients and zero clients in cloud computing, the life expectancy of the device increases maybe to 1.5 or 2 times. Then again, the power efficiency. So PCs in general consume 120 watts of power. Thin clients will consume 65 watts, and again, zero clients will consume still lesser, that is 28 watts of power. So zero clients, as I earlier said, they are the devices without any OS. They are having PC or IP protocol which uses to connect to the server. So basically, these are what LG is offering. LG is having products in thin clients as well as zero clients. So this is our LG box type thin client, CK500. So this is basically just a normal thin client box with 32 GB storage, 4 GB RAM, and it comes with AMD processor dual core. And it has three displays, like display port, HDMI port, DVI port. So this is the just like a normal thin client, where LG is scores over other competitors is, this is the all-in-one type of thin client, which no other competition has. So this comes, this is with a 24-inch display. And again, the speed, RAM is 4GB, storage is 32GB. The difference is, it comes with a 24-inch all-in-one. So no other competition till now has a 24-inch all-in-one thin client. So this is something that is unique and which LG is giving. And this gives us some opportunity. Not only 24-inch, we are having a thin client in 38-inch also, ultra-wide. That curved type of monitor. So this again, a competition don't have. They mostly have a normal desktop thin clients or maybe a laptop type thin client. But LG has come up with different form factors like a box type thin client, 24-inch all-in-one, 38-inch all-in-one, and we are having a mobile thin client also. So basically, as per the customer needs, we can have different types of thin clients. LG's presence in cloud industry. So this slide shows wherever our presence in cloud industry. Not in Indian market, we are now coming up. So there is not much of presence as such currently in Indian market. But in US market, we are having good presence for cloud, that is zero clients and thin clients. So, and now for past 1 year, we have even started it also. So these are some references for zero clients. Again, this is not from India, it's outside India. But with these references for zero clients, we are sure to build up some portfolio for Indian market also. So various use cases for thin clients, where we can use it in offices, we can use in factories. We can basically use in government sector, banking, everywhere. So use case scenarios everywhere, almost in all scenarios, we can use this product. Hospitals also. So we are having, even LG is coming into medical devices also. So with our thin clients and medical devices, we are having a complete portfolio for hospitals. So thank you. So I will end my short presentation. Thank you.